Brittany here with Off-Leash Canine Training Myrtle Beach. With me today I have Shiloh. Shiloh is a 5-month-old German Shepherd puppy. She is with us for our 2-week board and train program. Some of the things that Shiloh's mom has brought her to us for are pretty typical, really energetic puppy behaviors. She pulls on the leash a lot, she jumps a lot, she's very mouthy, she's overall a little bit of a handful. Otherwise, really happy, social, outgoing, confident puppy, but she just has quite a few already established unwanted behaviors that her mom would like to eliminate. So right now I will go ahead and show you what Shiloh does know already. She's supposed to have kind of a basic understanding of sit, but obviously with no stability. Her mom said she's not really a big fan of down, so we'll go ahead and see what she knows. Shiloh, come. 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 Oh, what a good girl. Sit. Sit, good girl. Yay, you are a good girl. Shiloh, come. Come. Shiloh, heel. She likes that. Oh, she likes that. Sit. Oh, oh, and we fell. Come here, goofball. Come here. Sit. Sit. Shiloh, sit. 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 Oh, good girl. That's a good sit. Down. Shiloh, down. Shiloh, down. Down. So, as you can see, Shiloh does understand the word sit, but beyond that, not really much going on. So I look forward to showing you her progress in just 2 short weeks.